ending. Tough to say. The main thing is Connor gets way more damage off his conversions, whereas Christian doesn't do like the super optimal combo route. Nice tech. Oh man. Divine Thrust EX, so good on recovery. Good tech again. Oh, nice punish on the whip there. Nice punish. Recognize he didn't go for the light one fast enough on the cancel. Whip punishes with overhead. Oh, missing the conversion on the throw. Push block tag. Oh, nice. It drops the string there. Doesn't get the kill though, because it doesn't have a meter for super. And gets the mix up with the overhead. Okay, good resonance. Oh, beats the DP. That's gonna hurt. Oh, it drops out. It does massive chip, but if you get this combo, it should be able to take it. Oh, just a pixel left. So let's light poke on the Ori assist. Oh, gets out you. Resonance active. And gets the low. So first one going to Christian. Get ready. Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight! Oh, gets the command throw. Counter! Counter! Double counter hit. Uh-oh. Alright. That's the punish there. It's hard to burst. LTL's really good at that. We'll time the assist the second the burst comes out just so he gets a free punish, even when he's in the air. Wakes up with the overhead to beat the throw. Gets the nice tag out of that. Oh, but big damage. Optimal route. Oh, doesn't get quite get the last one. Blocks the cross up assist. Some little gimmicky strats. Nice divine thrust. Good DP. Waking up with the buttons. Blocks the overhead there. Oh, nice push block. That's a big punish there. Oh, misses the conversion. Oh, gets the takeout without getting punished. Close there. So they tries to push block to find plus and gets the full punish on the tank with super, and that's a huge turn. Throw counter. Oh, misses the conversion there too. And it'll take it on the scramble. Get ready!
from crossing fate.
Get some free poke out on the three assist. A lot of damage. Good burst, recognizing that he can't cancel there. Oh, takes the overhead. Oh, nice overhead there. Oh, gets the counter, gets the poke. Option off to burst. Oh, nice dash under. Doesn't get the pickup, unfortunately. Oh, and that drop there, that could be a dead view. Oh, he doesn't spin the meter. Oh, punishes the assist. Uses the assist a little earlier to beat that. Alright, let's see the mix-up. Oh, it's the DPO. Nice interruption on that overhead. And that should be a dead orb. Good back dash, you know. Oh, Sis punishes the Divine Thrust on hit. Good DP on the back grab. One clean hit will do it for other characters. Still Resonance Act. There's LTL with the Resonance now. I don't know if Warrior without Resonance. Oh, there we go. So that's 2-1. Keep in mind, Klim still needs to reset the bracket if he does. Get ready.
Let's fight, comrade.
Can't escape from crossing fate. Fight!
A round start, Grim Reaper. Pushes him into the corner right away, but doesn't fall for the frame trap. Nice overhead. Oh, misses the knockdown and eats a swift strike off the whiff. Now he has to hold the mix up. Doesn't have the ops not to burst out. Oh, takes the overhead. He's gonna want to egg soon. Not sure how we'll go about it. Oh, there we go. Push block out. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, it doesn't get the full conversion off of it though. It doesn't get the jab off the sweep. Oh. Tries to punish, ends up eating the Warrior super as well. Good burst. Nice jump. Beats out the throw there. Oh, DP's the overhead there. Oh, nice block on the overhead there. That's two in a row that he's DP'd out on those. Oh, gets the counter hit conversion. Fortunately doesn't have the meter to finish. Oh, doesn't get the pickup off the Gord assist. Could have been it. Nice DP. Text the throw. Still got four bars. Oh, nice Divine Thrust. Nice overhead. Fortunately, any straight hit's gonna do it, and that's a punish, and that'll be it. Klim takes it. Alright, LT.